me, PandaSh0tz. Today we are back with another video with Nuclear Gaming.
And what's up?
We're back on the server again, TNT Wars. I see you guys enjoyed the last episode of TNT Wars. It has gotten, I think, 5 likes. Hopefully you can smash 5 likes again this episode, and we will post another video. So, Nuclear, what do you say? Let's go to another match. Let's go to a match.
Yes, let's do it, and hopefully go for the same team.
Okay, classic TNT Wars, and then go to clan number
5.
Number two. Hopefully.
Two. Okay.
Map. Yes, I like this map. This map is the best map ever. Woo. Okay, now let's build our so-called overpowered.
Oh cannons. Crap! He's our enemy from right now. I wish he's our team, but nah, never mind, guys. Anyway, I got a couple of improvements that I can do to my cannon, but I will just go way up here. Actually, here we do. Well, this is not a good spot for you to build on, but, well. What's the best place to do? Come on. If a best spot. Okay, let's go all the way up here. That'd be great. Alright.
Are you freaking going up all the way there?
Nope.
Yeah, totally. I see your freaking legs when you went up, man.
Alright, guys, let's get building.
I was overshot.
Alright, PandaSh0tz has created his cannon already, but let's get our cannon going too. Wrong way, dispenser, you're the wrong way, dude. Face me. There you go. There we go, we want to build that up right there. And let's just get 3 dispensers right here, 1 at the back there, and 2 there, and we're gonna do that right there. And good news is, it charges with cannon already, with TNT actually, dynamite. We call that dynamite sometimes, but we're pre-charged already, which is good if you want to be quick.
And also, well, if you guys want me to add webcam like Nuclear here,
here I am
to comment down that. You guys want me to get a good webcam so I can do webcam videos and some streams so you guys can see my reactions to me.
That would be great.
Or maybe watch me rage and all that stuff.
Alright, that's awesome. Here we go.
Okay, well, basically my family's in the background, so
don't mind
the noise, guys. My sister is very annoying sometimes.
Yeah, exactly. Because before we started recording, his sister, PandaSh0tz's sister, annoyed him. She is no longer annoying him already, because what's the point? Ooh. Which is good for him. So good for him then. Alright. Oh, wrong one. There we go.
Oh no, that's too much.
We're gonna charge ourselves with more dynamite, guys. Which shall blow up.
Boom.
We got 6.
Boom, boom, please, no. How about 2 power? Is 2 power
enough? We'll try to keep doing this without getting attacked by somebody.
Okay, my cannon is gonna go die. Good enough. My cannon has served us well. Okay, my cannon is now gone. Okay, now.
I will just keep repeating this process right here.
Guys, I'm totally
like that, and bam.
I'm totally not gonna try to sneak up on a Nuclear here.
I'll try to.
Oh man, you're blowing up some stuff on my base.
That's awesome, then. To me.
Did you build your cannon all the way up there?
Yeah, I have the highest level of cannon.
Ah!
That's awesome.
Sorry for screaming, guys. Let's just say I nearly fell to my death.
Yeah. Right, I ran out of TNT, but I can fix this.
Okay, guys, me and Nuclear are calling him Aerated again.
Again.
But me and Nuclear are now on the same level. I mean, we're on the same like page. Cause I'm about to Shrek his cannon.
You can't strike my cannon until I do. But let's try again.
Hopefully this is not
aligned. I saw you.
Oh, this is good. This is aligned.
Why is my TNT not working right there? But yeah. Anyway, let's try this again. Okay.
Well, now we gotta add these cannon dispensers there.
Or is my dynamite kit disappearing? That's the only problem right now.
What do you mean by your dynamite kit
disappearing? TNT.
That's not dynamite kit, mate.
We also can call it a dynamite, but whatever. There we go, it's working now. That's okay. Strange. Oh crap! I'm gonna blow my cannon and die.
Did you blow up your cannon?
Yeah, I did, because I accidentally pressed the button there. I didn't mean to do it.
You can fix it, right? Because you're an engineer.
Yeah, I can fix it because I'm a real engineer.
So-called engineer.
Which means I can repair stuff without damaging it again. So we got a problem here, but I can fix it, and it's fixed. Just the wiring needs to be fixed.
Wait, isn't this classic? This is classic, right?
Yes, this is classic. Okay.
But this time, guys, we are gonna only do one round of TNT Wars, cause the last round took me a whole night to. A whole night to freaking upload. Cause let's just say my internet is horrible. At least it's good enough to play Minecraft, right? Nuclear is starting to get the hang of TNT cannons, but
yeah, as you can see, I'm a guys. Just keep doing the same cannon.
Hopefully, I can build up one more here. Another one more here. Okay, good, good. Okay, this is working very well.
Okay, we are running out of TNT already. Let's get a crackdown of TNT and insert it. Wish me luck, guys.
Okay, I'm like, the internet is bad a bit. Boom, okay, we're almost there. We're almost there. But the background, guys, yeah. Okay, boom. Darn you. Now let's spam this for a bit. Oh my god. Yes!
Whoa! I can still fix it though, but I'm gonna be supercharged this time. I'm prepared this time. Whoa. Alright, guys.
Super prepared. I'm not prepared. Wait, BRB, my dad is calling me. Oh my gosh.
Alright. He's got distracted, guys. Oh yes. Let's get going. We have plans now.
Well, my viewers are not gonna hear my mic, but your viewers will hear my mic, right?
Yeah. Oh, wow!
Oh, yeah. It flew!
But I can fix it again. My team is winning right now. You have no one is winning for you. Yeah. But I...
My team sucks.
Yeah. I have better people and better engineers in my site, so we can repair again. But you destroyed inside things, Sims. Alright, I know you're trying to attempt to destroy my letter right here, but I can repair my letter. That's a problem, it's gonna be fixed.
But I'm not up there.
The problem must be fixed.
I'm not up there anymore.
You're not up there, but I can fix it. On time, so you picked the wrong option, but I fixed it. I'm back up. No one knows where, but I am going to. I learned how to create a powerful TNT, guys. I learned off camera by the way. But if you want to know more of it, here it is, guys. Wish me luck on this, because it's gonna blow me hard. Well, the blue team is wrecking the other team, the PandaSh0tz team.
Probably because my teammates keep blowing up their cannons, but yeah.
Yeah, because those are noobs. And we are pros.
They're proper noobs.
I have pro people, but they're There we go. This is what I need to do, and I need slaps. Oh. So that's how it is done, guys.
Oh, so close to death. Boom.
I need to bring this out.
And also, guys, I got an announcement to make. Soon it's gonna be CNY, which is Chinese New Year.
Yeah, basically, I told you already.
Basically, the little kids. I'm counted as a kid because I'm 12, turning 13 this year. So basically, us kids, we're gonna get some money from people. Basically, I'm gonna use that money to buy a webcam, a proper webcam, so I can do webcam.
Nice.
So I can do webcam videos. Be sure to comment if you guys like the idea of me having webcam onto my videos. Because why not, right? Boom. Boom.
Here we go.
Okay. And also, that Chinese New Year break is only gonna last for like 4 days, extra 4 days of holiday. So I'm gonna be pumping out some videos for that Chinese New Year, but then not too regularly, because I gotta visit people's houses to get the money. Get the cash.
Ah. Here we go.
The cash. Well, that's it for this cannon.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Are you firing up there again?
No.
Is your cannon being destroyed?
My cannon is gonna not destroyed.
Wait, your cannon just blew up and then I see water dropping from your cannon.
But I fixed it.
You're trying to fix it, right? Oh, nope, you blew up. Okay, 1, 2, 3, like so. And then up here.
To the 2 minutes before blue win, guys.
Yeah, very close. You're gonna win. But...
yeah, engineers on my side.
But maybe if you guys like the idea, I could like host my private server, or maybe a LAN server if a nuclear ever comes to my house, so we can do like an actual 1v1, so we can know who's the best cannoner of them all.
I might not come to your house probably.
But
it'd be nice.
Yeah.
Let's blow it up right now, paper.
Boom.
We will terraform now.
I will terraform your friends. I mean your
friends. No one will say that, but yeah. Oh goodness, how to remove that water problem again? You know what? Not a good place to do. Let's do it here. Here we go. Set. It's set, guys. It's set. I set it now.
Okay, like do that and then.
Oh, stop bugging. Yeah. It's
hell
glitch.
Yeah. Boom.
It's game glitch. This game is glitchy.
Very glitchy.
There we go. I'm got it out already. Okay. Now I'm going to do this. And I'm just gonna do that. Oops.
Okay, good enough. That should be enough power to wreck nuclear space. I mean, nothing.
Not enough power to. It's not enough power still, but I can do it.
Boom. Okay, now we're gonna have that.
Yes, Ben's guys, hurry up.
Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Let me do this. this and then X out here all right. Again once and then twice like so, and then now the top part we're gonna have to cover it with stone bricks. There you go. And Nuclear, are you ready for your complete demise?
No, I'm not yet ready.
For your complete demise.
I'm not ready.
But I am.
But we're winning.
So no, you're not.
I am winning.
My team is catching up. No!
Ha! I told you it's a tie.
It's a tie? Good job.
Yeah.
Well, my base is dead. Well, thank you guys for watching this wonderful and amazing episode again.
Oh, well.
Nuclear. And I will catch you guys in the next episode. Be sure to leave a like if you guys like the episode.
Come to lobby.
And also consider subscribing if you guys want to.
And I'm almost hitting milestone subscribers, which is great.
Yeah, I'm nearly at 100 subscribers, guys. So consider subscribing, so you guys can join the celebration of hitting 100 subscribers. If I ever hit 100 subscribers,
yeah, you will definitely hit.
Hopefully soon, like in 3 weeks or 2 weeks. But anyways, be sure to.
Or less than that.
Anyways.
Maybe less.
Okay. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Hopefully you guys stayed until the end, because if you guys did, be sure to comment down Panda, you need to win the next episode, because I need to actually win. So yeah,
and guys, I must win at the next episode. Vote that who needs to win, guys. And also give me some tips on back cannon building without dying, and we will wreck his team if he's in the enemy side.
Peace out, guys.
And hopefully